This is Trisket.
Yes, you are Trisket. Trisket.
Sounded like she said Trisket, didn't it? I think I'm hearing things, huh? Am I hearing things? Yes, there's your sister. Not really your sister, but you think she's your sister. Hello, Daisy. Such a big girl. Yes, you are. That's my girl, huh? So Trisket has learned to fly this week. And yesterday we had quite a few crazy flying sessions, didn't we, sweetie? Here, sit up here. I think I can see you better here. Here, step up, step up, step up, step up. Now turn around. There we go. You're such a good girl. Excuse me. Trisket, I see you looking around. Looking for a flying spot. Huh? You're looking for somewhere to fly? How about you fly to me? Come on. Come on, girly. No? Okay. You don't have to. Daisy, I see you.
Uh-oh. There go. Uh-oh. And there they both go.
Okay, we're back. We had a run around the house, huh? Did we fly all around the house? Look, you got dust. Or something. Oh, your feathers are just messed up. There you go. Such a big girl. It's hard to learn how to fly, huh? I know. It's hard work. It's hard work for me, too, you know. I gotta chase you. Worry about where you're gonna end up landing. Whew, it's hard work, Trisket. Now, Daisy over here. She's a good flyer. Yes, she was. You're a good flyer. I don't have to worry about you. Oh, good girl, Trisket. Trisket just flew on my shoulder. Good girl. That was perfect. You want to try that again? Here. All right, Trisket. I mean, Daisy, where'd you go? Oh. I'm looking behind me. Trisket. Trisket flew to my shoulder again. Did you figure this out? Here, come here. Come see Mama. Do it. Come here, Trisket. When I have the camera on you, you're not going to fly? Huh? What you looking at? You're looking at somewhere way high to fly, it looks like, huh? Daisy. Daisy just flies from play stand to play stand to her cage to Mama. Trisket, come here. Trisket. Trisket's on the left, in case you lost track when Daisy flew in. Come here, Trisket. Come here, Daisy. Show Trisket how to do it. Come on, Daisy. Come on. Oh. You two are a silly two birds. Yes, you are. Come on, girlies. I'm gonna come see your mama. Hmm? What are you looking at up there? You're making me nervous, Trisket. What's up there? She keeps staring at the ceiling. Maybe she's trying to figure out how high she can fly. What are you doing, Trisket? Come here. Come here, Trisket. Daisy, it's Trisket's turn. This video is not about you. It's about Trisket. Isn't that right, Trisket? Trisket, what do you keep looking up at the ceiling for? You're making me nervous, like if there's something up there I should be looking at, huh? Here, sit right here. Oh, there goes Daisy. Good girl, Daisy. Hello, Trisket. You're so pretty. You're so grown up looking. Yes, you are. You're all grown up. Oh. Can I scratch your head? How's that feel? Aw, that's nice, huh? You're such a sweetheart. Mm-hmm. You'll be going home soon, huh? Are you gonna be going home soon? Actually, this may be your last video now that I think about it, huh? Maybe we'll have another one next week.
Huh? Maybe we'll have another one next week. What do you think? Yeah. Trisket, I don't know what you're looking at up there. Ever since you flew up there, you've been looking at the ceiling, huh? Well, hello, Daisy. You're nosy, aren't you? You're a nosy girl. Trisket, I know you're such a sweetheart. Daisy, you're hogging up the video, huh? This video's not about you. No, it's not. It's about Trisket. These two, I know if you follow my videos, but they're not related, and you can really see the difference in their colors. What are you doing, huh? Trisket has darker toes, and in general, her gray colors are a little bit darker than Daisy's. Isn't that right, Trisket? All right, let's go have some breakfast. You guys want something to eat? Huh? You want something to eat? Daisy, what are you doing? What are you doing, you silly girl? Let's go get some breakfast. Come on, let's go.